What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Maccabi Haifa and Zeljezhnikov face each other at Sami Ofer Stadium in the Europa League qualifier, which was postponed due to fears of coronavirus spread. Five Zeljezhnikov footballer were tested positive for coronavirus, but they should be fit to face Maccabi on Wednesday evening. Ermin Zets has been struggling with injury, and he is rated doubtful for the first leg. It has to be noted that the Bosnian outfit suffered a 1-0 loss to Mladost DK in their last league fixture. Maccabi Haifa, on the other hand, have big ambitions for the 2020-21 Europa League campaign, and, as a result, they did not let talented midfielder Abu Fani play for the national team in the UEFA Nations League. Fani returned to training on Tuesday, and he is widely expected to help the Israelis emerge triumphant in the Europa League qualifier. Maccabi defeated Hapoel Hadera in the opening match of the season, prediction 2-0.